Hello friends, I'm Shweta here again with a new video. In this video, I'm going to show you a very simple pattern. It is a slanting arch, but this particular pattern is specially for cotton sarees because in cotton sarees, we usually prefer only baby kuchus or we don't put any kuchu at all, it will be just plain. So it is better if you make a little bit of designing on, cotton sarees, so it looks really nice. So for that I'm using cotton thread. Okay, so I've already showed about the cotton thread in my one of my video, just about cotton thread it is. Okay, so this simple work is specially for cotton sarees. Okay, so you can just choose the thread according to the saree, or you can always use an opposite color, something which is contrast. So that looks very nice and it is very easy to make. Hardly this design will take you around 1 hour for you to complete one saree. Okay, so for this I'm just going to make a slip knot and hold it from the back side, insert the needle. And just pull the thread. So for this, as it is a small project, you can always use a little bigger needle. It won't damage your saree. I'm using 0.95 mm and the needle number is 7. Okay, just make the lock here and make 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and make the lock into the cloth. Okay, and now again make 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and make 4 double crochet into the gap here. One, two, three, four. Okay, so total we have 5 double crochets and just lock it to the cloth. Okay, and now make again 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and go back to the loop here and make 4 double crochets. Three and four. So total we have 5 double crochets here. Again lock it to the cloth. Okay, now again make 3 chains and into this gap again we have to make 4 double crochets. So in the same way the pattern continues, and this particular pattern even you can use for your dupattas also. And for the beginners this is really good, as they are going to use the cotton thread and it is single strand. Most of them they find difficult in the beginning when they are working with 6 strands of silk thread. So I think this will be helping for the beginners also. So this is how it looks. So from the front part it looks like this. So it's a very simple design, And in my next upcoming videos, I'll also show you how to change the colors in this. Okay. And if you want, even you can add a small bead or a pearl here on top so that it looks even a little more grand, because some cotton sarees will have golden zari, like a golden zari border. So for that, you can use a golden bead or a pearl or whatever, crystal bead, anything that you wish to. And you can continue your work. Okay, so this is a very simple pattern, so you can just try it. And if you have any more doubts regarding the pattern, you can always comment me below. And if you like this pattern, please give me a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed yet to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.